Alisa, welcome to the program.
Hello, Petita Boy. I'm so honored and so overwhelmed with gratitude for being in this program.
Thank you. Thank you for saying that. And we are happy to have you here.
Thank you.
Maraming salamat. Okay. Sabi ko nga kanina, childhood show business, mulak. How does it feel to be a mulak?
I think that being a mulak has its disadvantages and advantages at the same time.
Umpisan nga natin sa disadvantages.
Disadvantages, there comes a certain expectation with the last name. Siyempre, palagi po akong pressured to really try to live up to the expectations of the people na kapag mula ka, kailangan ganito ka kagaling, automatically. The advantage is, since they've been in the industry for years, they've shared with me so much wisdom about how the industry works and at the same time how you should deal with people, to always be humble and to treat everyone with kindness and respect. And with regards actually to the disadvantage, the it can also be seen as an advantage po kasi it challenges you to really do better and to always give edge work. As in, kung ano yung maibibigay mo, yun yung ibigay mo. Kung kaya mo pang higitan, higitan mo.
That's right. And some doors will open.
Yes.
But Aga and Charlene, kumusta kayo?
Okay naman po. Actually, si Tito Charlene and Tito Aga, they supported me po when I was in Miss World Philippines. Nung sumali po ako last year.
Si Aga ba? I mean, do you talk to your Tita Aga about acting?
Yes, I talked to Tito Aga about acting. So, tinatanong ko po siya kasi ang galing niya po talaga. I mean, hands down.
He learned a lot of acting from me, actually.
Really? Wow.
It's a joke, of course. Tonight, we'll